an Apatosaurus, Spinosaurus, or Brachiosaurus? Dinosaurs Island has been open since 2012, but I haven't been there yet. So in this episode, we're going on an adventure to the Dinosaurs Island in Clark, Pampanga. Mabuhay! This is Kurt Zackary, and you're watching All Kinds of Awesome! Alright, we're here! Welcome to Dinosaurs Island! Wow! Hello, dinosaurs! Are you there? Oh, the door's open over there. Nice door! But wait, let's get some tickets first and head for the dino trail. First up, an Apatosaurus. Wow! These animatronic dinosaurs are awesome! If you get near them, they will move and come alive! Don't worry, you're protected by a super high voltage electric fan. Just kidding, those are just for decoration. Okay, let's explore. Oh, it's a Parasaurolophus. These dinosaurs are made from rubber and foam. Oh wow, look how tall that Brachiosaurus is. And here is a Stegosaurus. Whoa! It's a dinosaur hatching from its egg. I think it's looking for its mommy. Wow! A flying dinosaur! Run away! Oh look! It's a fossil museum. Wow! There's lots of dinosaur bones in here. They made all of these replica bones very well. There are small dinosaurs and large dinosaurs as well. Cool! Now it's time to meet the famous Tyrannosaurus Rex! Let's take a closer look. You could climb up the stairs to meet the T-Rex. Whoa! Look at those teeth! Like the Mayasaurus, the Allosaurus, Spinosaurus, and lots more. Look at this Rhinoceros shaking the tree. It's a Styracosaurus. And this Baryonyx really surprised me. Wow, it's a Dimetrodon. And of course, Velociraptors. This one is spitting out water. Just stay on the path and you'll finish the tour in about 1 hour. Ooh, a dig site. More dinosaur bones. At the end of the trip, you can watch a show and even dance with a dinosaur. Before leaving, make sure to try the Jurassic Jungle Safari. Don't worry, Mom. The dinosaur won't really eat you. This is really a safe ride. Oh no, it's a big boulder! Ah! Ooh, that was fun. It's gonna bite me now! Ah! You could also check the 7D ride in the Wonders of the World. I really had a lot of fun today. Dinosaurs Island was educational and fun. Overall, I rate Dinosaurs Island 4 stars in the awesomeness meter. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Keep on exploring and I'll see you in my next adventure.